While searching around the internet looking to buy your very first butterfly knife, you may have come across these three terms: real, clone, and CCC. Here's what they mean. Now this knife right here is a very real, original, authentic Blade Runner Systems Alt replicant. And what makes this knife a real knife is the authenticity behind it. Part of what makes this knife authentic or real is because it was made by the company that designed it, Blade Runner Systems. Each piece of this knife, this replicant, was designed, commissioned, and put together by Blade Runner Systems, the company that creates the replicant. Now contrast that to something that is a clone of an authentic knife, say a replicant clone. Now the only difference between a real Balisong and a fake Balisong is the company that commissioned it. For example, Blade Runner Systems designed the replicant and they commissioned the parts of the replicant to be made and they put together these knives. However, companies such as Kenfong did not create the replicant. They did not draft up the plans or anything like it. They simply copied what they saw an authentic replicant looked like and then they commissioned clone parts to be made and they put together those clone parts into a clone replicant. The last key difference between an authentic knife and a clone knife is also that the company that makes the clone knives is trying to recreate the best they can the look of authenticity and the quality that that real knife would have. So for example, this Alt, real, original, authentic Blade Runner Systems replicant is as a clone, the company that created the clone, their goal in mind is to create something as similar as they can to the original knife that they're cloning. And that is the key difference between authentic and cloned knives. However, there's still the question of what are CCC knives? And they're kind of, they're like the lowest tier of Balisong knives in the community. Most Balisong flippers started out on a CCC rather than a clone or a reel. I would say upwards of 80% started on a CCC. Now, CCC stands for cheap Chinese crap, and that is exactly what knives they are. Searching on Amazon, you can type in Balisong or butterfly knife, and most, I would say 99.5% of the Balisongs that you see when you type in that search will be CCC knives. Now, as you look down this list on Amazon, you might see some familiar knife designs that are in that CCC form. For example, a Tachyon 2 clone version. You'd also see a lot of stainless steel Benchmade 42 and the 6X series, more or less, in CCC form. And the reason for this isn't to directly copy the company and trying to make something that is exactly the same and trying to keep that level of quality that the original company was doing. For example, Benchmade 42 real, Benchmade 42 stainless steel fake on Amazon. That company on Amazon isn't trying to recreate that quality that the original Benchmade 42 has. They're using the image of the Benchmade 42 as something that people already know and are familiar with to get them to buy it, which I believe is the key difference between CCC knives and clone knives. Whereas CCC knives are just using the familiar concept of the knife design with really, really poor cheap materials, whereas clones are trying to get as close as they can to the original while also completely ripping off the design and the idea that went behind the original authentic knife. Now, I myself actually started on a CCC from Amazon. My very first knife, I believe, was the Tachyon 2 CCC design. Completely stainless steel. In retrospect, it was an absolutely garbage flipper, but it helped propel me into the community and it helped me to get to the skill that I am today. Now personally, I do not advocate for clones. I would definitely much rather have a CCC than a clone of an authentic Balisong because of the motive behind the companies who create clones and who create CCCs. Now if you guys are just starting out and you haven't even bought your very first Balisong, I would definitely suggest just going to Amazon, typing in Balisong, find any of them, any of the cheap ones. Definitely under 15 bucks, you can find a really good one. Teach yourself some awesome tricks. Now, as a community as a whole, none of us really like clone makers. We are pretty indifferent as a whole community on the people who make CCCs just because of their intent in making the CCCs, how they make them, and the fact that most of us started on CCCs anyways. whereas clones are just blatantly and completely ripping off the authentic, fantastic brands like Blade Runner Systems, Home, Benchmade, etc. Fill in the blank. In fact, I actually have some recorded words right here on what Edward, one of the co-founders of Blade Runner Systems, the company that makes this knife right here, as well as the Alpha Beast and the Bare Bones. This is what Edward had to say on the topic of clones. I'll say this once. You set out to build a product in the United States and you're going to have to follow the rules and pay the costs to generate your product. You'll pay for insurance and tax and shipping insurance, and you will pay to be a company. You pay every time material cost fluctuates up. You'll pay for process and machine time down to the second. You'll pay several percentage points of your net to retailers. You will need to pay for your next bill. You'll need to get paid to do that. You'll need working capital for development and advertising. You'll need and want to support your community with prizes and competitions and presents. You may have to expand into other markets just to support something as costly as manufacturing a Balisong. Product with twice the hardware, twice the jet cutting. If you're going to make Balisongs at volume, the bills to generate can be staggering. You have to stay competitive, and trust me, as a company who hasn't raised their prices on any of their Balisongs, since we started years ago, it's increasingly difficult to stay on mission. Yet we do. We endure thanks to the support of real fans and people who are really passionate about Balisongs. For that, I'm grateful. It does suck to see people who don't have to follow that same landscape to earn a living. Basically steal all your ideas, hard work, and just make it exclusively about the end dollar figure that someone would pay for your work, that you know you have to calibrate a certain price off of just to stay operable. It's unfortunate that while here in the States we are afforded the protection of our hard work and products deserve with copyright, and also patents and design patents overseas, none of that matters. If you think that the people cloning care about you or the community of Balisong Flipping, you are sorely mistaken, and if any of us here in the States have to close shop, you will feel it most acutely. Stop guessing at what it takes to make Balisongs and knives domestically. Find out for yourself. Put your money where your mouth is and leverage all your free time and your family and your house and put it all on the line. To charge a fair price to do that doesn't cost me any sleep, nor would it you. And if someone stole your work and it was you, you'd be as disappointed to see your community support it as we are. So, bottom line, go to Amazon, start with a CCC, skip the clones altogether, because they suck, and get an authentic Balisong if you really enjoy the hobby and the sport, I guess. That personally is the path that I took, as I stated earlier in the video. Edward is a great guy. I found these words, I believe, from a comment on Instagram that he said when someone asked him regarding cloning and how it was affecting his company, Blade Runner Systems. So, thank you, Ed. To all the people over at Blade Runner Systems and all of the other wonderful, many different companies that make Balisongs for us in the community, thank you. We love what you guys do, and we couldn't continue doing this hobby that we love so much if you guys didn't make the knives that we love so much. So thank you. Well, there you guys go. I hope you now understand the difference between authentic, clone, and CCC Balisongs. Again, if you guys are just looking to buy your very first Balisong, I would recommend just going to Amazon, typing in Balisong or butterfly knife in the search bar, and just getting one for around 10 or 15 bucks. Definitely under that, you can get one that you can start off with, learn a few tricks, and understand if you want to spend even more dough on a higher end authentic Balisong. Skip the clones, they're not worth it. Fight me in the comments. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Peace.